Hey!
Hang on now, we got movement.
Really?
Looks like the gladiator formerly known as Emily is preparing her attack.
And Jesse, the newcomer, is just painfully unarmed and unprotected.
With
Jesse.
Don't do this, Em.
Get ugly!
Now hang on, Em. You don't have to do this.
Already made up my mind.
I think she's gonna give us the weapon.
Jesse isn't even trying to defend herself.
I think we're gonna be friends.
Here it comes.
Friendship time!
Take me down to where my stars are shining. All around me like halogen.
Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Story Mode. I tried to record this and it was initiating. I was like, god damn it, why is it initiating for so long to record this? We're gonna look at all the things.
No portal atlas. A man forever voyaging by Soren. Another one? Where do these keep coming from?
Everywhere. But last time we participated in the Hunger Games kind of thing. Ooh, can I touch? Okay, let's look at it first.
Now that's a view.
I actually really dig this place.
There's Petra and Lucas.
Tap glass. Tap tap. Tappy tap tap.
Hey Betsy.
Hi there, friend.
Whoops.
I wanna be your best friend. Okay, bye. Alright, let's look at the desk.
I've never seen a quartz desk before.
I like the purple glass. Makes me want to build things in Minecraft.
Wow, an all quartz wall. Impressive.
Inexpensive. Touch it. I know you want to, Jess. Look at it.
Hey, that's that Tim guy's armor.
Can I take it?
Welcome, Jess.
Damn it.
Fantastic to have you here. Just fantastic. Thanks for accepting my invitation. Well, it seems appropriate that you'd gravitate toward Tim's armor. What with everyone calling you the new Tim down there?
What happened to Tim?
I've heard the rumors that they're calling you that, and I can definitely see why.
What's with the spooky vibe? I'm not scared of you. Tell me why I'm here.
Underdog story.
Give it to me straight. Why did you invite me up here, Hadrian?
Why, so we could continue to discuss the terms of our deal.
More terms?
You can look closer. Go ahead.
I want to touch it.
I assume by now you've heard all about Tim.
Repeatedly.
Everyone loves him. And why shouldn't they?
That must bug you. I'm not a fan.
After
he gives them hope.
He's Tim.
Yeah, it seems like he really gives them hope.
Even better than that. They really believe in him.
He's made up.
Tim is an inspiration to them.
He's
even
fake.
When he's not here.
He's a lie.
One could say he's an inspiration because he's not here.
What do you mean?
It's so much easier for a legend to stay nice and shiny when it's a fond memory. Easier to control it. I've been watching your legend grow, but I worry that with you still in the picture, it could get...
Then let me go home. I just want
to
go home.
If you made a quiet exit. You don't belong here.
Get to the point. I don't
These games
exit quietly.
Tell me something, Hadrian. Do you even have a point when you start talking? Or do you just hope to find one along the way? Because I'm getting really tired of listening to you blab.
Wow.
Oh, well, that's just kind of rude, champ.
I did not mean for that, Jesse.
Patience is a virtue. See, there's something you should know about the games.
They're rigged.
No one ever wins unless we want them to. Not even Tim. Let that
is Tim even real? I'm better than Tim. We all know Tim won.
I'm not buying it, Hadrian. Is Tim even real?
I knew you were a smart one, bucko.
Oh, I was totally right.
Of course he's not real. Tim gives them hope. He keeps them playing the games, but no one wins. Ever. Which is why I think it'd be in your best interest to play along. But don't you miss your friends? Your treehouse?
Wait. My treehouse?
You know where we're from?
The Atlas can see where people are from, you know. So I had MIIA go check it out. Turns out you're pretty famous. I was impressed. Had to bring back some things you might be interested in.
Axel? Olivia?
Oh, they're still here. Hey, guys,
oh
I forgot
gosh,
about
I
you.
I can't believe you're here.
Yeah, this really scary lady showed up and knocked us out. Now we're in these smelly boxes.
What's going on here?
And that I promise I'll get you free. I won't lie, it's bad.
You can hear it through the obsidian.
I'm going to get you guys free, I promise.
It's great to hear that you're not a prisoner, at least.
Well, I kind of am, but different.
Oh.
I'm just glad we're all back together.
Wait until I tell the others you're here. I've missed you guys so much.
Wow. This is just... wow. Such a tapestry of human trauma and emotion. And we haven't even gotten to the best part.
Best part.
I saved that for last.
What?
Oh, yes. Your best friend.
Reuben? Is he gonna show me a pork chop?
Sup?
I've heard all about him. Your best friend.
You're gonna, hi, Reuben.
Your partner in crime.
Hi, Reuben.
Oh, sup?
Nothing too much. How about yourself?
Oh, same.
This is so awkward.
So you used the Atlas to kidnap all my best friends. Why?
Yeah, incentive, Jesse. Incentive. See, even if you win, and that's a mighty big if, they will be staying to work in the mines forever. Or until they get a shot at competing, which is still basically forever.
No!
Okay, so what's your deal?
If you lose the next match and go work in my mines, then I'll let your friends go. All of them. You'll just have to stay behind in their place. I hear it's terrible.
You're messed with the wrong girl. Are you that scared? You're a dirty cheater.
But aren't your friends worth it?
If you're this scared of me, I must have a better shot at winning than you're letting on.
Or maybe I'm just tired of a little pipsqueak interfering with my games. Okay, I had hoped that watching your sad reunion would be entertaining, but I'm done now. What do you say, sport? Your freedom for theirs, huh?
Do you think you're
not a chance? You have a deal.
Than all of them.
Is there like a pause? There's a pause button. I don't know, guys. One part of me wants to say no deal. I'm getting out of here alive. And then the next part is like, but if all four of them can get out, or all five of them, sorry, Ivor, if all of them can go home. Well, I guess that's six because of Reuben. You know, Reuben. Just for my sacrifice, then wouldn't that make it better? I'm going to do it. I'm going to have a deal. We have a deal, sir.
Do you even really think you could win these games?
You have a deal.
Jesse!
Hey, there we go, sport fans. Well, I'll tell you, I'm pretty excited about this. I think we're all winners here. But just to be sure you don't try and renege on me, we'll keep your friends nice and safe in here. Remember, they're counting on you. Slab, be a pal and give our new friend a walk home.
Sure thing. Come on, Squishy.
Bye. The most dangerous game. So we just have to fudge up the games. And he'll let our friends go home. I think we can do it.
Jesse, you're okay.
What happened up there? Hadrian has Axel and Olivia.
What?
He used the Atlas to snatch them from our world.
No.
Are they okay?
Other than Hadrian having them trapped in obsidian prisons? But he offered me a deal. He said he'll send you all home if I lose and go to the mines in your place.
You didn't take it, right?
Oh dear.
No! Why would you do that?
Oh my.
Upsetting Adrian's worst. Come on, I can handle this. To save you guys.
Petra, come on. I'm sure Jesse feels bad enough as it is.
I did it to save you guys. That's what this has all been about.
But you'll be trapped. Probably forever.
And he'll have the redstone heart.
Yeah. But at least I know you guys will be free.
That's ridiculous. There's no way Hadrian will actually send your friends home.
He'll wait till you lose and then send you all to the mines anyway.
Probably, while claiming that was the original deal.
So, who's supposed to help us then? Hadrian and MIIA are both clearly the worst.
But what about the third guy?
Otto? How could he help? He's always stayed
out of the
more...
He seems nice. He's a stickler for the rules.
...sides of the games.
He seems like a big fan of the rules. Maybe we can use that to our advantage.
Huh. He loves rules, that's for sure.
always plays by him. If you won, I know he would definitely make sure you got that Atlas. That was the original
but
deal.
But the other and prisoners, but they've got my man. Friends. And we end this for good.
Harper, what about all the people that are trapped here against their will? I can win the Atlas, but I'm gonna need you to get them out.
You can count on me, Jesse. I'll make sure everyone is out of the mines before the next game is over.
Wait, wait, wait. You really think you can free everyone in this place and win the games?
Yeah.
Good luck with that last part. Do you really think you can just beat all the other teams by yourself?
That is a pretty tall
we'll
order.
Work together. I'll talk my way out of it. Stop being such a downer.
Oh, it's impossible is what it is.
The old builders expect us all to fight each other. I don't intend to give them the satisfaction.
You're what? Gonna convince everyone to work together?
Oh, yeah.
Friend, or sharing is caring. Friendship time. Let's
Whoa.
Do this.
Looks like we've got a little bit of an audience here.
Come on, Jesse. Keep your head up.
I think that's your cue to do your thing.
We can all win. Stand up to the old builders. These games are rigged.
The old builders make you all compete in the games. Event after event after event. They build up hope, but they're still controlling everything. They'll never really let anyone win unless we work together. Hadrian keeps twisting and changing the rules. I say it's our time to change the rules on them.
Yeah.
What's the point? Hadrian will still have all the power.
There's no way he's gonna
shut
let
up and let me talk.
Adrian
isn't fully in control. Don't you want to go home?
Adrian's not fully in control. Winning is possible, Em. Don't you want to win?
I do. More than anything. But
nobody beats Hadrian at his own games. Nobody.
Tim
hey,
did.
Tim did. That's the only thing
except
keeping
you're right,
me
he
going
did.
In here.
That's right. Tim did beat the games. And so can we.
Yeah, sure. Except nobody's been able to do it since Tim. So what's the point? And it's not like I haven't
Are
been
you
trying.
Just gonna quit? We're better than Tim. Oh. Don't you wanna win?
Oh, come on. Sure, Tim's a legend. But we're better than Tim.
Better than Tim. Tim somehow beat all those gladiators alone. I don't think any of us are better than that.
Yeah. I mean, well, it's like an inspiring idea and all that, but those gladiators are like super tough. And I don't know how Tim pulled off beating them, but okay, look, for real, I don't think I could do that.
Think about like, what we have. Admiring Tim is pointless. I'll show you how to win.
I'm not sure how Tim pulled off defeating the gladiators. Their fists are huge. Their weapons are super scary.
Where's Jesse going with this?
But you know what I am sure of? If we combine all our fists and stuff, we're going to be even tougher than the gladiators, even tougher than Tim.
Oh, I get it now.
Can you put clothes
if
on, please?
If we work together as a team.
Hands in the air, we will be free.
You might not believe in yourselves, but I believe in you. And I believe that we will be free!
Yeah! Hopefully everybody will remember that. I don't know if they were convinced or not, guys. I'm a horrible inspirational speech person, and no one was cheering.
A nice speech, but strength doesn't come from speeches. Actions speak louder than words.
Strength comes from friends. I'm done helping you.
Talk your way through this, Jesse.
My strength comes from my friends. We're always there for each other.
It's true. Jesse never even gave up on me.
I tried.
And I used to be a bad guy.
I tried really hard, Ivor.
Maybe.
Man. Some crowd. Think they got through to him?
No.
Wait, so who are we fighting then?
The builders.
Reaction definitely seemed
It had to get
mixed.
Through. We're doomed. They're on
yeah,
board.
No kidding.
It had to. Or else we're in big trouble.
Yeah. That last game is all or nothing.
Well, I guess we'll find out for sure in the morning.
We can do it! Everything is awesome! Bye, Tim. Non-existent Tim with your generic face and things. I assumed he wasn't real.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege, nay, my honor, to be here today, kicking off another wonderful day of the game.
He looks like President Snow. This is such a ripoff of Hunger Games. It's not even funny.
But the final day of the game.
Are our competitors ready for the final challenge?
The walls.
So,
Scared? Because it's okay if you are.
I'm trying to listen. No, honestly, a little. Not in the slightest.
Judge you for it. You can tell me if you were scared.
After putting up with your breath this whole walk, please.
Wow, I didn't. Why didn't I pick one option that sounds okay, and then she gets so sassy?
Still got your sense of humor, huh? Cute.
MIIA, for those unfamiliar with the walls, you want to walk us through how it's played?
Sure thing, Hadrian. Teams start out separated in their own sections, divided by the high inner walls. Each team has a short amount of time to gather materials, build defenses, and craft in their section before the walls come down.
Wait, I only see dirt and gravel in my section.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is that gonna be a problem?
Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater, your boss sucks. I'll make it work.
Ugh, you work for the worst people. Did you know that?
Yeah, but that dental plan, though. See?
Once the walls are down, it's every team for themselves.
But is surviving the walls the end, MIIA?
No, it is not, Hadrian. Whichever team survives the free-for-all needs to step onto the winner's platform in the center of the arena.
Winner takes all.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves, because that's only if the would-be winners can defeat...
Gladiators! That's right! So all competitors better get to gathering materials, because that clock is ticking!
Let's do this thing!
Talk.
Well, hopefully it's not all dirt and gravel.
Hadrian, I can't help but notice that our newcomer Jesse's section has a disproportionate amount of dirt and gravel.
Q.
Funny how the universe works. Like it's all
nope,
part of a plan.
Just dirt.
Or a deal.
Come
on. Hilarious.
Q.
Yep, just dirt. If I didn't convince people to join up with that speech, I'm gonna need something to work with.
Dig.
Gravel. Gravel? That's worse than dirt.
I don't have anything else. I don't know what to do. Wait, can I work with the wall? No. Is there anything else to look at? Wait, I can talk to Face Meat. Face Meat!
Hey.
Seems like they're happy you didn't get anything. I think they're making fun of you.
Thanks.
My, you know,
oh my god, you're stupid. Please go away.
Oh, you think?
Well, yeah, I do actually.
Rhetorical question.
Oh, do you know what time it is? Ask me what time it is, MIIA.
What time is it, Hadrian?
It's time for the walls to come down!
This should be interesting.
Hopefully, the speech worked.
The competitors are like wild ocelots, sizing each other up, unmoving, before they go in for the kill.
We don't have to attack.
Jesse! Yo! Jess!
Hey!
Hang on now, we've got movement.
Really?
Looks like the gladiator formerly known as Emily is preparing her attack.
And Jesse, the newcomer, is just painfully unarmed and unprotected.
What?
Jesse.
Don't do this, Em.
Get ugly.
Now hang on, Em. You don't have to do this.
Already made up my mind.
I think she's gonna give us the weapon.
Jesse isn't even trying to defend herself.
I think we're gonna be friends.
Here it comes.
Friendship time.
Blow.
What?
Thought I'd try giving that friends thing a shot.
Yay! All I had was dirt and gravel. You're right. Thank you.
Thank you. You made the right decision.
Well, you could say you really inspired me.
Oh, well, that's
could, but don't.
This isn't how it was supposed to go. What's going on?
I have no idea.
Come on. Over here!
Yeah. Friendship time.
Why aren't you all killing each other?
Yeah, man, I can totally
lay down your weapons.
Yeah, we're, confused. I mean, usually the little teams all kill each other, you know?
If I were you guys, I would put down your weapons.
Yeah, but then we'd have nothing to defend ourselves if you attacked us.
We don't have to attack.
Kinda the point. Don't you see? None of us are the enemy. It's them. are the enemies. They're behind everything.
Oh, my head hurts.
Too many perspectives.
And it appears that Jesse has decided that deals don't need to be kept.
These aren't your games anymore. You won't bully us.
Gladiators to follow suit.
These aren't your games anymore, Hadrian.
These weren't our games? Wow, my urge to destroy is dissipating.
Oh, imbeciles!
Lab? Lab! What should we do?
Friendship!
I'm sure!
You should join us. Step aside.
Now.
Fight the old builders.
You should be on our side. Join us!
I don't know.
Facemate finds out.
We have cookies and things.
Weird.
I fed you.
Not going with them, Slab?
In my life, I've done some things I'm not proud of. But I won't work for bosses who use...
You just now figured that out!
That's inconsiderate.
Wow, Slab. I'm so proud.
Let me finish. You made me late when I was just trying to do my job, and that was real inconsiderate too. And then you really rubbed it in my face, reminding me I couldn't kill you. Even though I really wanted to at the time. I think I need some time to be my own boss.
Bye.
I think it's time for us to finish this together.
It appears all the competitors are headed towards the victory platform. As stated in our rules, anyone who is not eliminated may step on the victory platform and win the games. It looks like they are going to do this together.
Right behind you, fearless leader.
This wasn't the deal, Jesse. No, no!
Climb the ladder! Do the thing!
And they've done it! The competitors have all stepped onto the platform together, which, by the Builder Game bylaws, means they are all the winners!
Which I'm sure my colleague means to say, we are going to find some way to disqualify them.
No, we are not! They all win!
No!
Mevia, Otto, with me! We're ending this.
Hey, we were in all of the rights of the rules.
We had a deal, and you broke it, bucko! We're in agreement!
Not about me and you. You're shameful. I didn't trust you.
And to think we let you compete! This is about more than just me and you, Hadrian. This is about every competitor who never got a fair shake.
Oh, isn't that precious? Doesn't change the fact that you went back on your word!
This isn't up to you! We control the games! We decide their outcome.
Mevia.
Shut
just admit
up,
you lost.
Otto.
What,
this
not having fun? So you admit they're rigged.
Ruining our fun. So you admit the games are rigged then? Sure. Okay, sure. Fine. Whatever.
Mevia. Jesse won these games fair and square.
Thank you.
She's earned the Atlas.
Otto, I would think very carefully about what you're doing.
I have. Jesse. With the power vested in me as an officiator of the Builder Games, I am proud of...
Oh, he's gonna kill him.
What are you doing?
Now, it's been fun, really. But I think it's about time we end this.
Whoa, this is majorly bogus, dudes.
Surrender the redstone heart, now.
I would have given it to you because over my respawn body. Give me the
I
Atlas. Come and take it.
I will trap you here. Forever.
You heard Otto. The Atlas is mine.
Yeah, we're gonna talk to Otto about that later, but trust me, the Atlas will never be yours.
Oh, God.
Oh, this is useless.
Well, well.
Em, come
just
back. We don't need you.
Em, come back.
Now that you've lost your oversized friend, you really don't stand a chance.
Run away, little Emily.
You're gonna need all the help you can get, Jesse.
Let's do this.
I'll admit you're quick, sport, but not quick enough for my axe.
Everyone knows sword's better than axe.
Don't forget my axe, Hadrian.
Jesse.
Gotta admit, kid, you've shown you got skills, but you're still no match for me.
We'll see about that! I got this, Hadrian!
Cue!
How that enough, Hadrian?
Wait! You're right!
Don't let him pause you, Jesse.
It's just supposed to be a game.
You expect me to believe that?
Come on, sport. Haven't you ever had anything get away from you before?
Let me get you. Forgive me?
This game is
over!
Oh. Well.
And that's our game, sports fans!
The Redstone Heart has been returned to its proper owners.
I guess that was supposed to happen.
I lost? It's over.
Oh, I don't think so.
It's us!
Oh, hey.
I am so happy to see you guys.
I know you said you were done helping me, but I hope you can give me another chance. You know, because
as someone
awesome.
Once told me, I couldn't mind the help. I knew you'd be back.
As someone once told me, teamwork makes the dream work.
So let's get to work.
Let's take them down.
But I lost my inventory when I respawned. How am I supposed to get the Atlas back without any weapons or armor or anything?
Well, we may have made a little stop in Hadrian's inventory room and helped ourselves to a few things.
Awesome.
A bunch of pickaxes. Yay.
Wow. Take this.
Thanks.
What about Tim's armor?
Hey, overalls. Over here.
Oh, look. There.
Tim's armor.
Belongs to you now.
We are the new Tim.
Time to kick some old builder butt. Now to pick a weapon to go with my sweet new armor.
Nice
choice.
Sweet.
Payback time.
Oh, I was hoping for like double pickaxes.
Now
I thought that'd be cool.
What should we do with all those other competitors who betrayed us?
Well, MIIA, spending eternity in the quartz mines doesn't seem like punishment enough. I have something special in mind for them.
Hadrian, MIIA, this game just went into overtime.
Well, isn't that cute?
You underestimated my friends. You'll beg for another deal.
Oh,
it's time you were eliminated.
The sweetest thing, Hadrian.
You don't know my friends, Hadrian.
Those friends of yours will just hold you back in the end, slugger. Oh, I'm going to enjoy crushing you. Ha!
Maybe I should have went for an enchanted sword. I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, I get to switch back and forth. Kick. You're so smart. Oh shit. Oh shit! That's the only way he could beat me?
No one gets out of a.
Where did my friends go?
I'm gonna owe you one. Time to go to work.
Like, weren't they helping me with this battle, or did they just like completely just leave this up to me?
No, it can't be!
Oh shit!
Give up!
Oh shit!
Wow, her inventory was huge.
MIIA, come on! What kind of rookie move was that?
Q! Up!
Ta-ta for now, bucko.
Hey, Hadrian!
Huh?
Oh, look, my friend finally showed up.
You mess with one member of the Order of the Stone.
You mess with all
go,
of
Jesse!
Us.
Go, Jesse! I believe
in what, you guys are my cheering section? You guys aren't even helping fighting.
Take this,
you guys stopped at his place to get weapons. Why don't you guys have your own weapons?
Never could have won on your own.
Why are you...
You had friends like mine yet?
Shut up! Just shut up!
Why are you getting angry that I have a cheering section, buddy?
Audience, Hadrian.
Jesse, remember Spleef!
Got it!
Q! E! Bye! So long, a Vita saying to you! Dun dun dun! Oh, well, there's all my shit!
I know!
knew it! You and your stupid deals!
There's no time for that now, MIIA. We have to get out of here. Come on!
Harper. Oh, no. The gladiators. They're like,
Whoa! Hey!
Not nice. So big and bad without your
How's
stuff now, huh?
It's going not the best, and you're not going anywhere.
Yeah. Face Meat wants to discuss his benefits plan.
Hang on!
Jesse, you did it! Again! Feels like I say that a lot.
I couldn't have done anything without all of you.
Well done, Jesse. An excellent
How'd you
job.
Get out? I guess Harper.
Thanks, Otto.
You have truly shown my friends and I the error of our ways. I'm glad to put this whole...
You need new friends. Not sure I believe you. We all showed you.
Start over.
Man, do you need some new friends? You know that?
Yes, I've come to that same conclusion, and I am working on it.
Well, Harper can be your friend.
I also know that the Atlas is not mine to keep. You have fairly defeated them. Seems only fair that you get to decide their
The mines up at their head.
Unless you can send them anywhere you want.
You know, there was this game that Olivia and I used to play back in our treehouse.
Huh?
Remember? We called it Which Would You Rather Fight?
That was a long time ago. I forgot all about that. Achievement unlocked, gaming the system.
Heart right out. Hurrah! And the whole thing shut down.
Man, you guys have had some crazy adventures. So many people trying to kill you.
I mean, it happens.
Bye, Jesse. Goodbye. Thank you.
That all of them?
Everyone that wants to go home anyhow. Except you folks, that is. I can't believe how many competitors actually want to stay and keep playing the games.
Thanks as long
to
as they're
you,
fair.
My intrepid new friend, I can actually work on making them fun again. Very exciting. It'll be
who
more
would,
challenging.
Who would
just
want to
by
stay?
Myself,
promise they'll stay fun.
But a good challenge.
And you promise they'll stay fun this time, right?
Oh yes. I don't intend to let the games get corrupted like they did before.
I'm bummed my journal never showed up.
Aw.
Had a lot of good stuff in there.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Lucas.
Wait, maybe he'll give it to us.
Well, Em, how about you? You said you wanted to go home, right?
Yes, I just can't decide if it's what I want. You get to leave and go on more adventures. Do I really want to go back to farming? I mean, it has been ages since
Come
I've
with us.
It.
Help Otto fix the games. Your home is waiting.
But...
Your home is waiting. Come with us. Help Otto fix the games. Those are very hard choices to make. Because, yeah, she could become another part of the team. But I feel like she would be bored going home. But she'd miss her friends. And then she can help Otto fix the games. I don't know. These are such hard choices, guys. Which one's the right one? I feel like... I feel like she should go home and see her friends. But I also feel like Otto needs help fixing the games. And she would know better than anybody. And I feel like coming with us is an option, but it shouldn't be. Like, I feel like she should stay and help fix the games.
What if I'm bored?
Sounds like Otto is going to be, like, restarting the games. You could stick around and help with that.
Jesse, that's an awesome idea! We can actually make them fun! Maybe I can be head gladiator.
Yeah!
See, she
Thanks,
liked
Jesse.
That idea.
I needed that.
Hey, Ivor!
Oh, hello!
What you doing?
I was just observing Harper. All by herself, over there. She seems...
Say goodbye, let Harper be.
Come on. Hey, Harper.
Oh, hey, Jesse, Ivor. I was just watching folks head on home. Things really worked out, huh? Well, I guess this is goodbye. I'm gonna head on back to Crown Mesa and see how the post-Palma construction is going. Just hope they'll take me back. It's not my real home, but...
Just don't do anything. Yeah, I'll have to work hard. They'll come around.
Well,
a long time. We'll just go with that.
Don't worry. I'm sure they'll come around.
I sure hope you're right.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Getting over the I was a bad guy hump can be awkward, but hopefully soon they'll invite you right back into their lives. Right, Jesse?
You are a strange, strange man, Ivor. But you know something? You're okay.
Aw.
Take care of each other, all right? And I'll see you around.
Bye, Harper.
Yes, goodbye.
Come on. Let's go find the others.
He looks like he wants to go with her.
You're amazing.
Aw. He should follow her.
How do we get home now?
Well, the Atlas belongs to Jesse now. The deal's a deal and all that.
Take the Atlas.
Sweet. How does it work?
Now you just say where you want to go, and the Atlas will show you the way. Why don't you just go ahead and open it?
That sounds sketch.
Okay, Book. Take us home.
Open!
Whoa!
Spectacular!
Incredible! Nice!
Oh, well.
There it is. Home. Figure it's about time we get heading on home, huh?
That sounds awesome.
Everything is awesome!
Yeah.
Home, here we come!
Oh, Ivor's going with us too. I figured he'd go with Harper for whatever reason. It would be hilarious if it wasn't home. No? Just me? Okay, maybe I find humor in sick things. I don't know. I wish I got his journal back for him. I feel kind of bad now. Because I think I had the option to and I just never got it.
Jesse, look! Can you believe it? We made it! We're home!
After all that time...
Couldn't have done without you. Of course we did. I can't believe it either.
We're home!
Yeah. And I couldn't have done it without you guys. You're the best team anyone could ever ask for.
Aw.
That's... lovely.
Aw, you big sap.
I'm just so glad we're all back together.
That Atlas is so cool. I'm glad Otto let you keep it.
Fabulous! Yes! And that's not all we got.
Ivor.
Seriously? What else did you get?
Yeah. Show him, Jesse.
Oh. The white pumpkin, the redstone heart, portal atlas. Let's put the redstone heart there.
Palma's redstone heart.
I know that Palma was evil and everything, but I still kind of wish I could have seen it.
Oh, we get to do everything. Okay.
The enchanted flint and steel.
The one that started the whole thing.
I feel like this is just gonna be like a huge thing for people to rob.
None of these adventures could have happened if it weren't for this. The crown of the Eversource, the magical source of all of Sky City's precious materials.
I forgot about that place.
Wicked.
The Mask of Cassie Rose, a.k.a. the White Pumpkin.
Oh, man. That's even creepier looking than I imagined.
The Portal Atlas.
I could have lost all the rest so long as we got to keep that. Ha! I wonder what Sorin would have thought of it. So much power contained within such a tiny object.
Easy there, Ivor.
Sorry.
I can't believe you got to do all those incredible things.
Makes sense, though. You were gone a long time.
Weren't they worried about us?
All the improvements we've been making to town.
Wait for me!
Hang on.
What is it?
Wasn't that where the Portal Atlas was a minute ago?
Yeah, that was definitely where you put it.
Ivor.
Guys, flint and steel are missing too.
And where's Ivor?
He must be headed for the portal network.
Again?
Is that bad?
We have to catch up. We have to stop him. He'll be back.
I mean, I guess he mostly knows what he's doing. Well, let's not waste time hanging around. We have to stop him.
Oh, they all gave me a look. Who did you rescue during the Extreme Spleef? You and 76% of players chose Petra. Did you make a deal with M or not in Lava Race? How did you finish the Lava Race? And how did you deal with Hadrian in his palace? Where did M go in the end? Alright. You and 67.4% of the players agreed to work with M in the Lava Race. You and 87.4% of the players rescued Nell. You and 41.5% of the players agreed to Hadrian's new deal. You and 31.4% of the players had M help auto restart the games. Alright. And that's it. So I'm guessing that they're going to do another series, another episodes. I don't know that for sure. I'm going to look it up right as soon as I get off with this game. Anyways, guys, that is the last episode. So this is the last time playing the game, potentially, unless they do Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, which, you know, could be a thing. I don't know. Like, I've always been on the fence about this game from the get-go. I really like Minecraft. I like episodic stories, and I like that choices matter and all that kind of stuff, but I don't know if I like them combined. Just because of how the aspect of Minecraft is, where you can build anything you want and everything you want, and you can... It's pretty much like its own little thing, and then adding like the choices and stuff and trying to make it into an episodic game. I don't know. It kind of like, if you look at it as a game by itself, it's good. But if you look at it as far as, you know, like it's being basically made off of Minecraft, I kind of like don't like it in that aspect, I guess. But I've had fun playing it. There's been some humorous parts. I've laughed. So that's all that matters, is I was entertained. There was 8 episodes. That means there was probably a good 8 hours worth of entertainment. And I really can't say no to that for $35. Or at least that's how much I bought for the base game plus the episodic part, or 3 extra parts. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, press that like button. Let me know down below how you felt about this game, if you liked it, and all that kind of stuff. Press that subscribe button if you want to watch more of my videos, because I have more series on this channel, like The Cat Lady and Slime Rancher, and I'm getting ready to start The Sims here shortly, and I'm really excited about that. I have a lot of new things that I'm really super excited about, so press that subscribe button if you want to be a part of that journey. I guess this is it. This is the end. Let me know down below your thoughts and feelings, and I hope you all are having a fantastic day. I'll talk to you all later. Bye! This started after the credits.
Well, in a very unfortunate and unexpected twist, it appears we are in the land of chickens that are indeed the size of zombies.
That's right, Hadrian. And it looks like we're just gonna have to wing it.
I love puns.
Wings. Chicken wings, you know.
You're fired, Mevia.
Aw.
You're fired.
I think you're fired, sir. Was that it? That was it. Okay. I'm gonna go check and see. Actually, no, I can probably check. Let's do play. I can check to see if they haven't. There's no more arrow right there. So my guess is they're maybe doing a season 2. Anyways, guys, I hope you're all having a fantastic day. I make videos Monday through Thursday, sometimes on Friday. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye!